contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Classic Atlantic Wrestling. Introducing the challenger, from Little Rock, Arkansas, Adrian Cole. And his opponent, from Venice Beach, California, he is the Classic Atlantic Wrestling Champion, Sergeant Thunder.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker. He swung wild with that one. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. The quick kick. Throwing it up onto the accordion. He's putting those educated feet to good use. And there's the reversal. The ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And the soldier answers back. Great match here. If you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh, what a painful kick! What a counter by Thunder!
wasn't very accurate.
What an impact from that kick. He was able to reverse that.
Avoids the impact there. He almost took his head off with that lariat. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
What a counter by Thunder.
A swift kick. No one home for that one. Championship on the line. Oh, man. He got turned inside out.
May have to submit here. Referee acting.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Nice backbreaker.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators are putting.
We got a couple.
3-2. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. What amazing force was behind that swing.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And that was a huge counter.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Now that's a statement. And the soldier blocks it.
The kick connects.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Timber! And he falls hard.
Here's a cover. And he breaks the cover. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Shoulders to no trouble kicking out of that one. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, man. Hard landing. He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Oh, this WWE Universe is rallying.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Championship on the line.
Oh, that elbow's got to hurt.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
And there's the submission. This might be it. He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
So Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Good.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He's got him up. No, not again.
That'll leave a mark.
One will.
Huge shot to the midsection.
What a boot!
That was sure a hard landing.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Oh, a reversal!
Oh! Oh no, did you hear that impact?
The power of the Bruiser is just too much on that exchange.
The Soldier answers back.
Past the ring at the thousands and thousands.
Oh my gosh, turned inside out. He's not gonna beat you with that move, but he's gonna make sure you feel it. And the Soldier blocks it. He's still not through.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. Counter by the Butcher. Up goes the Bruiser.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Superplex. He must have gotten 10 feet across the ring. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
What a match.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The power of the Bruiser is just too much on that exchange.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
These guys are into the corner.
And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
There's a cover.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Missed him.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to find out?
Wow, listen to this WWE Universe. They're calling for him to rally.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
Diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
The Soldier answers back.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
There's that hand-to-hand training of the Soldier.
Hooking away,
and the Bruiser powers out of it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so...
Did he score the pin?
Two. And the Soldier blocks it. Watch it.
Oof,
casualties as a result of that. And this has got to be it. Through two. Can't believe.
Look at this, it's locked in.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
The soldier answers back.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Into the corner, hooks the leg.
Two, three.
Three.
The Bruiser wins.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
Devastating neckbreaker.
And that punch lands hard.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
This is a no disqualification match.
Oh, what a vicious shot with the sledgehammer.
Boy, oh boy.
Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second. Oh my God, what a chair shot.
What's he gonna find? Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Leg connected? And did you hear the impact on that kick? No blocks.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
Oh, right off the skull. Leveled. Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Good teamwork there.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. This WWE Universe has gone by enough with the steps. Come on, Rock. Get in there and get that thing away from him. Come on, Rock. Oh,
what kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, that was brutal. And another shot with the ladder. What a rescue there.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Listen to this arena show its appreciation for what these competitors are doing. He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Ouch!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The attack on the skull continues.
Oh boy, this WWE Universe rallying behind him. This could be huge.
this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. Looks like we're going back inside.
Oh, what you got in mind? Oh, the reversal! Oh! This won't make any friends. Does he have his eyes open? Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
disqualification match. The referee is powerless to stop this one.
This WWE Universe lending its support.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Man, that one rocked him. Let that go. We've got kids watching.
He was able to reverse that.
Reversal. Reversed by Clark. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
An elbow. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Look at this. Look at this. And there's the double team.
There's the cover. Can he do?
At some point, he's going to start wondering what's it going to take to put him away.
Ton of bricks.
And this is going to return to the ring.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Clark countered it.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
This could do it. And he kicks it.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
How much more extreme will this match become? He was able to reverse that. Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Swinging neck breaker. Big kick echoing around the arena. Clark unloads.
More can the motor take? How's the motor still going? Look at this.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Reverse.
reverse and get out of that.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
Cover here.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
No chance getting out of that one.
Great counter by the motor. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do?
There's the pin.
And he breaks the cover.
Oh, and the heavy iron collides again. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain.
Shoulders down. And the tornado gets out after a count of one.
These men. Oh, my. Enough with that sledgehammer. The tornadoes. Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
He put all his weight behind that splash.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Ooh, nothing pretty about that.
Cover here.
And only a one count. How much more extreme will this match become? How much more extreme will this match become?
He thinks he has. And Clark's able to kick out at one.
Whoa. Leg connected? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. How much more extreme will this match become? And the motor is just a bit quicker on that exchange.
He fails to connect. He swung wild with that one. Watch it. Watch it. He's out.
Oh, moves. Here's a cover.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He was able to reverse that. We got a cover.
The pin broken easily.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything goes match. How much more extreme will this match become?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And the tornado gets out after a count of one.
And Clark nails it.
His shoulders are down.
Oh, I can.
And there's the kick out.
Oh, what a nasty elbow. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one. What's it going to take to keep him down?
And there's the elbow.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, my. Get the bags down here. This is WWE Universe.
This could do it. And frustration has to be mounting. And the tornado gets out after a count of one. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Reversed by Clark. I can't believe everything that's transpired this.
Look out! Watch out! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
My goodness! Oh, this is boot to the skull.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
And will this be it? Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And he hits the neck breaker.
Hooks the leg.
Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to... Hey.
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Hear it? Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Who would do this? Do this to another man.
Did you hear the impact on that kick? Great counter by the motor.
That should do it right. And Clark's able to kick out in one.
This has been a war. Whoa, what a drop kick.
Reverse that.
after a count of one. Oh, Clark felt that.
We got a cover. Back into the ring now.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Back into the ring now. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Not this.
He's looking at it again. Talk about a move with bad intentions.
Well, he's able to reverse. Get out of that.
This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to...
And will this be it? And Clark's able to kick out in one. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Hooking away. And he gets the shoulder up.
Strikes.
And there's the reversal.
How much more extreme will this match become? Whoa, whoa! Oh, man! A big time miss. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
I don't like this at all. Oh, no! See here. Oh man, that's gotta hurt.
His shoulders are down. Cute. And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
How much more extreme will this match become? Disqualification, anything goes match. Ouch! isn't the way. This isn't the way you want to win.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he hits the neck breaker.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
He's in big trouble.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
A boot to the face. God, what an impact.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, launched back into the ring. How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, my gosh, look at that. Again with the steel steps. I'm not sure with any of these that I've seen the slightest bit of remorse.
Reversal. Reverse back cover.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, look out here.
Oh, geez. That's some serious pain.
Look out!
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Back into the ring now.
Oh, don't do this. A swift kick.
Oh, geez, lights out. He's in big.
Another short ride.
Big right hand right to the chin. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. How much more extreme will this match become?
And that punch lands hard. Oh, what a clothesline.
Uh-oh.
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. He fails to connect.
What an impact from that kick.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Clark countered him. He catches him with the X handle.
He may get the freak. No, they're not done. Not even close.
Ladder.
And I think it's obvious that he's stopping nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Will it be?
This might be big.
And this is gone. He got body on body there. But that's about it. Big move coming.
They hit the double team.
Into the corner, hooks the leg. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
And the neckbreaker connects.
This match has taken great counter.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind a superstar's punches. Hooks the leg. The pin broken easily. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The moonsault! There's one for the highlight reel. Oh, that had to have knocked it silly. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And Clark gets all of it. He thinks he has it. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't up. And the tornado gets out after a count of one.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
And he goes for that breaker. Cover here.
One. And that's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. What a battle this has been.
And Clark's able to kick out at one.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
That should do it right there.
Three, two.
Reversed by Clark. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. And he gets the shoulder up.
How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.
Introducing the challenger, from Montpellier, Vermont, Brian Kraft. And his opponent, from Sydney, Australia, he is the international champion, the Brawler.
Championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere!
There's the bare knuckles of the Bruiser.
He's got him up! So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Connects.
God, look at that.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, a last second rescue.
And now his partner comes in.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Countered by Maniac. He was able to reverse that.
The quick kick.
Countered by the Maniac. Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
Around the arena.
What a nasty elbow.
No, blocked.
What a move off the block. A wild eye counter by the Maniac.
Oh, what a shot.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Can come out ahead.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And he dodges that one. He can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
This could be huge.
The quick kick.
Oh, what an elbow.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Still on his feet. Reversal.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kay?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Look at these two jockey for position.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
And he makes the tag. And there's the double team. He passed the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
These guys are giving
and he finally gets out of the ring. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. And now he's back out on the apron.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Fire. 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 F
watch. Oh, look out!
The excitement of the air is palpable. This no holds barred contest. Shoulders down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
What a wicked neck breaker.
Did you hear how his... No! Look out!
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
The knee.
Big move coming.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. The natural might know every counter to every move.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Things are about to get ugly.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
The Natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck break.
A quick cover. And he kicks out. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything goes.
Competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.
And Frank Shaw.
Introducing the challengers, Dustin Clark and Stephen Clark.
Arena tonight. He swung wild with that one.
Great reversal! Whoa, what a drop kick!
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Big elbow! Oh, the reversal! Oh!
Reversal! Reversed by Clark. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
A big fist to the gut. Oh, that's devastating. And the hardcore icon answers back.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
And he drives the fist down.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Intercepted. And he dodges that one. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. A sharp elbow drop. And now he's back on the apron.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Championship on the line.
Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He missed. Counter by the Butcher.
What they're going to do next.
jawbreaker there.
Now that's how you do it.
And he gets out of the way.
Leg connected? Oh! Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. He was able to reverse that.
I don't think so. The power of the Bruiser is just too much on that exchange.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Championship hangs in the balance.
Missed him! What a punch! Oh! Oh, geez! He almost had his head taken off for that one.
Caught the leg. Wow! Face. God, what an impact.
You're in trouble now.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Able to reverse it and get out of that. What do we got here?
Clark countered it.
What a nasty elbow. He makes the tag.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Championship on the line.
Back into the ring now. Wow!
Clark has the arm.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
A sharp kick. What height on that leg drop. And he dodges that one.
He was able to reverse that.
Reversal. Reversed by Clark.
No, blocked. He wants back in this match in the worst way.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
A
Razor is just too much on that exchange.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Big save by their partner. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Awesome match.
Wild strike doesn't find a home. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Has been a great matchup. And the hardcore icon answers back. And the hardcore icon answers back. Oh, reversal. Oh. Timber, and he falls hard.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Knockout blow. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What's he going for here? Oh, man, what a shot.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
No block.
There's a seasoned counter on the hardcore wall.
Look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Championship on the line. That was sure a hard landing.
Into the cover, hooks the rope.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
No, early kick out. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. He fails to connect.
Thank you. is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. A huge shot, launching him right into the table.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And here comes his partner.
We're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Look at that! He's busted wide open! This is great!
The damage has definitely been...
Submission hold locked in! We may see a tap out right here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And the hardcore icon answers back. Oh, things have gone from bad to worse for Clark.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Oh, clothesline!
Now bringing in his partner. A seasoned counter by the hardcore one.
Spinebuster! We'll now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
There's the tag.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The count.
One.
Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
At stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. We got a tag.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Neither individual is going to back down here. He's gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
There's no escaping this. The Bruiser wins.
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Introducing the challenger, from Huntsville, Alabama, the Prince of Pain. And his opponent, from Alaska, he is the undisputed world heavyweight champion, the Icy Wolf.
With the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Look at these two jockey for position. Textbook suplex.
Missed him. Nice reversal there. Well, that's devastating.
Championship on the line.
And now a counter by the dog. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
A swift kick.
What an impact from that kick.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. And the fists come raining down.
Ooh, blocked.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
A stiff shot with the elbow. These competitors.
End over end.
You hear how his leg connected?
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Into the spine buster.
Got out of the way of that one.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Talk about catching a beating.
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a fierce kick.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Countered by the Prince.
Oh, man, did you hear that?
What an impact from the knee.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
The dog going to work.
And the dog smelled that one coming. Oh, the elbow connects.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Intercepted.
He saw that one coming.
That was sure a hard landing.
Just continuing to beat his opponent down.
Championship on the line.
Oh, what a spine buster.
Heads up thinking by the heir apparent.
A swift kick.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Two!
And he's heading back inside the ring. Too slow. The championship hangs in the balance.
the knee. The championship hangs in the balance. Oh, right to the gut. Nice reversal. And there's the elbow.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. An elbow. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. It's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
He swung wild with that one.
What a punch! Countered by the Prince! Man, DDT'd right on his face! Ow, what an elbow!
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, big DDT, that could be it! And now a counter by the Dog!
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, out of nowhere.
He fails to connect. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Wow, talk about athletic. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. Ooh, what? And down he goes. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. What a neck breaker.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Championship on the line.
Heads up thinking by the Arrow Herald.
Nice reversal there.
Nobody home for that one.
Back into the ring now.
Today, too fast.
Three.
The attack on the skull continues.
Four.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Five.
The Luthes press. And would you look at those shots?
A beating. He missed.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Intercepted.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Wow, talk about timing. Listen to this rally from the WWE Universe.
Championship.
Whoa! What? Does he have his eyes open?
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
He's had enough. This could be it.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Starting to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench. Wait a minute.
Refusing to go there. What sheer determination.
And the dog smelled that one coming.
Wild strike. Doesn't find a home.
Uh-oh. Watch out.
Championship on the line. The quick kick.
Able to reverse and get out of that.
Uh-oh. And again, the feet fly.
What a move! What a smart move!
Great counter.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
True and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.